Habibi, Allah forgives all sins provided that person recognizes who is Allah. So you find in Surah An-Nisa in two different verses, pretty much same ayah 48 and 116, chapter number 4, the Ummati Allah says, إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَغْفِرُ أَن يُشْرَكَ بِهِ وَيَغْفِرُ مَا دُونَ ذَٰلِكَ لِمَن يَشَاءُ. And that means that indeed Allah does not forgive associating partners to Him in worship. Yet He forgives any other sin. Let it be adultery, major sins. Let it be drinking, gambling, usury. Let it be whatever, or minor sins, looking at what Allah has forbidden, or smoking, or. So in this case, if the person repents, وَيَتُوبُ اللَّهُ عَلَى مَنْ تَابْ, if the person repents and ceases that sin that he or she used to commit and seeks Allah's forgiveness, he will be granted forgiveness provided he's sincere in his tawbah. Let me go an extra mile, Abdullah from the USA. What if the person did not repent and died in the sins and he was still a believer? He's up to Allah and His mercy. He may even forgive him and admit him to Jannah without any previous reckoning. It's up to Allah the Almighty. But He said, only those who die in a state of belief, but those who associate partners to Allah in worship, He totally excluded them. And this is our belief since He is the one who stated that in the Quran. In Surah Al-Furqan, the Almighty Allah says, وَالَّذِينَ لَا يَدْعُونَ مَعَ اللَّهِ إِلَهًا آخَرَ وَلَا يَقْتُلُونَ النَّفْسَ الَّتِي حَرَّمَ اللَّهُ إِلَّا بِالْحَقِّ وَلَا يَزْنُونَ وَمَنْ يَفْعَلْ ذَلِكَ يَلْقَ أَثَامًا يُضَاعَفْ لَهُ الْعَذَابُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ وَيَخْلُدْ فِيهِ مُهَانًا. Those who commit shirk, they kill, they commit adultery, and whatever major sins, they will be in big trouble. They will receive double the punishment in the hereafter. إِلَّا مَنْ تَابَ وَآمَنَ وَعَمِلَ عَمَلًا صَالِحًا فَأُولَٰئِكَ يُبَدِّلُ اللَّهُ سَيِّئَاتِهِمْ حَسَنَاتٍ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ غَفُورًا رَحِيمًا. Except for those who repent, they believed in the oneness of Allah, and they followed the evil deeds with good righteous ones, such people Allah will exchange their sins into good deeds. And indeed Allah is oft forgiven, most merciful.